British guitar music. Isn't that lovely? You know, anything that involves burning the Union Jack is a good start, so there you go.